What's up, guys? It's about 3:30 in the morning. I have a little bit of a problem because my chemical resistant tank has leaked. Basically, pushed the hose that's connected to the filter and it leaked all over the laminate, so real bad news. Anyway, I was just watering a couple of my tarantulas and my P. Metallica decided to escape. So this is gonna be a bit difficult trying to catch her. I've just nudged them and got to go this way. I'm speaking quite quiet because everyone else is in bed. So. But yeah, there she is. I mean, she's a hell of a lot bigger than I thought she was, guys. I haven't seen her in ages. And I reckon she looks to be close to 7.5 inches for a P. Metallica. So she's really big. And also, the thing is with these, they're fast, and not only that, but they're considered hot, so the venom is more potent. So I'm hoping that I can just get the capture cup over her and get her in quick. This isn't going to be too easy. But yeah, see the size of this? Up there is 8 inches, okay? Look at the leg span on her. There we go. Look, she stretches the whole tub. What's the best way to do this? I guess try and go over the top fast but not go down too hard so I don't catch her legs. This could be... let me just get the camera back here. Probably try and switch on this light. So not only have I spilt the laminate on the laminate, not obviously not on purpose, I came home and it was like that, but I've got an escaping tarantula as well, so it's been a really shit day for me, guys. I'm not feeling very confident with the way I'm grabbing this. Okay. Maybe if I nudge it down a little bit. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm still not going to be able to get her from here. This is annoying.
that lid.
Okay, she's scattered and gone down the back. No. I'm gonna have to use her. Okay, I've blocked her off. Oh, guys, this is a nightmare. I guess my reaction from when she ran over the tub is going to be pretty funny. So, but yeah, I don't want to get bitten by them. Then if she's on the ground I can try and get her. Definitely looks like the tank got more water damage this time round. Decide to climb, as this species is good for doing. Right, here she goes. Got there fast and very twitchy. She wants to climb, for God's sakes. Okay, she's in. This is the bit, it's gonna be tricky. What I did with the lid, I dropped it in a panic. Okay, guys, this is it now. Fingers crossed. Wow, that was close. I'll close the damn thing now. There you go, look, she's not even stretched. She's close to 8 inches, guys. Really big for a Metallica. Lost most of her blue as well. She's still got it, it's just like a dark blue now. Yeah, you can't really tell from here. So I've got all this stuff on the floor to try and stop the laminate from bending. where it's been wet, and a radiator on as well. Alright guys, thanks for watching.